Hello guys, so in today's video we will discuss regarding the LPG ship types. So it is 1G, 2G and 3G. So how to differentiate, because they have different dimensions. The distance between the cargo tank and the outside hull, the top side will be B by 5 or 11.5 meter. WIL means whichever is less. So this will be B by 5 or 11.5 meter. The distance between the keel and the tank top will be B by 15 or 2 meter, so where B is the maximum breadth of the vessel. So these values we have to by heart. But now it is same with this, the bottom value is same, but the top value you see here for 2G it is not less than 800 mm. So I take you to one topic where it is mentioned that earlier this value, which is 800 mm, now it is 760 mm. It was earlier 760 mm, and after the new amendment came in the IGC code 2016, this 760 mm changed to 800 mm. So this is the important topic we should remember so far as orals are concerned. And also, if the length of the vessel is up to 150 meter, it will be termed as 2PG. So this you have to remember for 2PG. For 3G the dimensions will be same, this will be same, and for the side it will be not less than 800 mm, but it will carry less harmful gases. So this is all about the LPG ship types: 1G, 2G, 2PG and 3G. Thank you guys.